morning, we are pleased to have as our special guest on Sunup, the Zeros. Steve Allen's at home.
Sit me and you make me tell. Talk a lot, but you make no sense. You come over, try to hang around. You come over, you bring me down. 'Cause you're willing. You're just a
Thank you.
froze here for a minute. You are all from the San Diego area, right?
Right.
And you are Javier?
Javier, yes.
And introduce the rest of your group, could you?
This is Robert Alan Lopez.
And he has a connection to someone here at KFMB, right?
Right.
Your dad works...
Yeah.
Floor director works here on Sunup and does it. In fact, he designed this beautiful set, I think, in the background, too, which is really super for the Zeros. And on drums?
Baba Chanel.
Baba, and you are?
Hector.
You guys got a new record out, don't you?
Yeah.
And that was the first song we heard was the one that you're really pushing, and then we heard the other side of it as well, right?
Right.
Is it doing pretty well for you?
Yeah, it sold really well. In the first couple of days, they sold out of 2,000 pressings that they did initially, and they'll be pressing more.
That's fantastic. And I understand it's being distributed worldwide, which is something, it's a good break for a group your age and, you know, at your point in your career, because a lot of people struggle for so very, very long just to get that first initial contact and contract, right?
Right.
What about your concert that's coming up?
Yeah, it'll be on the 8th, Saturday, and playing at the Adams Street Theater. And tickets are available at Licorice Pizza, Monty Rockers, Arcade Records, and Scratching the Surface.
And all the usual places, as they say in the promos. Right? We were talking a little bit before we went on the air about the differences in types of rock and roll music. And the type that you play has been labeled, I guess, recently punk rock.
Yeah.
Did we ever come to a determination of what that really means? I must admit, as much as I know about music, and that's some, I'm still really not sure what punk rock is.
Well, geez, it's...
that's a terrible question, isn't it?
Yeah, it's music mostly played by young people, I guess. I mean, with the younger attitude than the, you know, 38-year-old rock star.
Than the traditional rock and roll music. I guess we kind of have to wait and sort of see how it develops as well, so we'll know what it is when it comes. It is the coming thing, and the Zeros are one of the coming groups, as you would have to say. Good luck with your record and with your concert, and thank you for being our guest on Sunup. And we'll be back with news from Shirley Clum, so stay with us.